Moving along with the three spot, Toby.
This one's for you, buddy. What do you have to say? Guess what, guys? There's
ahead.
A really great breed of dog. There's a dog that, you know, that we almost had a couple of these. There's some people on the show that do have a couple of these, and I'm pretty sad about it. I'm going with the Great Dane because you have to pick a dog that has great in its name. Great Dane. It's the number three pick. What? That's a solid pick. Tell me I'm wrong.
Takes after its owner.